almost there.
Right. Get your Arctic gear ready.
All right. Hands up.
We're gonna pay a visit to some old friends of mine who live on the Shrine of Emery. We should be able to stay there for a while.
So is it really that cold out there, Jill?
Yeah. It's like a blizzard up there 24/7. Water freezes instantly. It's basically hell on Earth. So look after yourself. One careless move and you could freeze to death.
Wow. Scary.
Let's move out.
Right.
A rich and glamorous getaway for you and your family.
Spend the night in the Melt Hotel, and if you feel like trying your luck, swing by Casino Melt. Then grab a bite at the Melt restaurant.
Be sure to try the Salmon on Rice Delight, created by Melt, the leader of the 131 heroes who defeated Druaga.
Wait a sec, who the heck are the 131 heroes who defeated Druaga?
Well, it's about time you guys came. Welcome. It must have been a long and exhausting journey traveling here. We've been waiting for you a long time.
Koopa, is that you? Get it. How'd you know we were coming?
Well, we've all heard the stories about you guys and your adventures in Meskia. Information is vital to the success of a thriving business.
Right, but I still don't understand. What's going on with all this?
Well, it's a long story, really. But the short end of it is Mel decided to become the CEO of his own business and made a fortune.
Mel's a CEO?
Oh, yes. And I'm his personal secretary and second in command.
That's amazing. I have to say I'm impressed.
While we're on the subject, what's the deal with all of those billboards? That leader of the 131 heroes stuff? Where the heck did he come up with 131 heroes?
Don't you worry. All of your questions will be answered when I take you to the CEO.
Hey, Master Melt. I've been a good girl. Can I have my allowance?
Hey, that's not fair, Master Melt. I've been good, too. Where's my money?
Ladies, please. There's plenty of me to go around. Because after all, I am disgustingly rich right now, aren't I? How does a million for the both of you sound? Is that enough?
You're the best, Master Melt.
Hey, boss. The vice chairman of the Meskia Chamber of Commerce is here for you, sir.
Come on in. Welcome to my humble abode, sir. Now, how do you feel about my group setting up in Meskia? Could be good for both of us, right?
You're aware that Meskia is the capital of Uruk? Even you, a hero who helped defeat the evil god Druaga, won't be able to garner our cooperation so easily.
Is that so? Everyone has their price.
You intend to bribe me? I would prefer that you didn't underestimate me, sir.
The 132 heroes who defeated Druaga, Master Melt.
There's always room for one more hero, Mr. Vice Chairman, wouldn't you agree? The evil god Druaga wreaked havoc. However, there were 132 gallant heroes who stood in his way, determined to defeat the beast. Their leaders, first Melt the Magnificent, Dorch the money-lending tycoon, tax agency director Geese, heir to a noble family, Azurka, and of course, vice chairman of the Chamber of Commerce, Galith. And we mustn't forget the 127 junior members out there. These insanely brave and handsome men came together and saved the land from the dark forces of evil. They became known as the 132 Heroes of the Tower.
You can count on me to take care of Meskia.
Pleasure doing business with you.
So that's all it takes to become a hero.
Here you go. I guess that answers your question.
Yeah, I guess it does.
You gotta be kidding.
Come on, everyone. Eat, drink, and be merry. These are the finest foods we have to offer. It's our salmon roe on rice.
Thanks. It smells delicious. Well, Melt, business is good then?
Of course it is. You know I am insanely rich right now, Jill. So rich that I can eat my favorite food, salmon raw on rice, for breakfast, lunch, and dinner every single day of the week.
That can't be good for your blood pressure.
To be honest, I am getting sick of it. But I have no other alternative, because I'm so rich and so devastatingly handsome.
Sir, I must say that your concept of being rich is rather unusual.
I have millions. There is not another person in this land who even comes close to how wealthy I am. I may have used my fame as a tower hero to give my business a little jumpstart. You know, I really have come a long way since then, Jill.
Find subsidiary members and you double your assets!
The Hero Melt can guarantee your money, my friends. Oh, it brings back such memories.
And that's what you call a good old-fashioned pyramid scheme.
Wait a second, that means it wasn't hard at all, right? The issue at hand is the Hero Melt crap I keep hearing. How come you are the only person who's getting any credit here? Gross, what is that?
For dessert, we have steak gelato, a mountain soul and coconut milk, and of course, creamed salmon roe and rice delight.
Creamed salmon roe and rice for dessert?
I have no other choice, because after all, I am so disgustingly rich.
Never mind that. Why are these Robers serving food to us? Didn't all the monsters disappear?
I had them imported from outside the tower to prove that I am a real hero.
To prove that you're a hero?
You know, to boost my image. Since everything's so peaceful and boring, I brought in these Robers, our former enemy, to serve me dinner so that I could show the common people how truly heroic I really am.
Unbelievable.
Don't worry. These Robers will be on their best behavior. As long as you aren't mean to their children, they won't rampage or anything.
Hey, wait. You're saying if we're mean to their children, they'll go nuts?
I told you, there's nothing to worry about.
Really?
Yes, it's no problem.
Really?
Yes, I said really, so really, stop worrying so much.
Hey, Jill.
What's wrong? You okay?
Huh? Yeah, I'm fine. It's really no big deal.
Must have had his mind in the gutter, the pervert.
Whoa, you're wrong. I wasn't thinking like that. I wasn't picturing any groping tentacles or anyone screaming, yeah, right there.
What's yeah, right there?
Now look what you've done. You're teaching her filthy language.
I wasn't trying to teach her anything.
Yeah, right, you pervert.
Don't call me that.
People, shouldn't we move on to the topic at hand?
Yes, you're right. Melt, we came here because we need to ask for your help.
I see. Please elaborate.
So what do you say? Will you help out your old companions or not?
I understand. A very noble request. But I can't help you.
Wait, why not?
It's just business. Relationships I have to maintain.
Praise be to Gilgamesh. So we meet once again, you little brat.
Uragon!
Bastard!
I hope there's no hard feelings here, Jill. But the world of business, it's heartless.
Ashamed to know you.
Oh, boo-hoo. I've got my own problems to worry about, you know.
Problems
drop it.
A word, please?
Yes, yes. What can I help you with?
What exactly is the meaning of this?
What? Why, whatever do you mean?
I'm asking about the meaning of these 132 heroes, Sir Melt. His Majesty was the only one who defeated Duraga, got it?
No one believes that crap anyway.
Please forgive me, I will remove it at once.
Well, I'm willing to overlook this insignificant matter. The priestess is our only objective here. We have no time to waste on nonsense. As was promised, you're allowed to do as you wish.
I get it. So that's what it was all along, huh? You played the villain so you could rescue Master Jill and the others.
Huh?
So after serving your family for 10 years, I guess I didn't raise you wrong after all, did I, you wonderful man, you?
Of course, that was the plan the whole time. Oh, by the way, Lord Uragan, about the aforementioned item.
I remember. Here's the necessary permit for your pyramid scheme.
Thank you. I am eternally grateful, sir.
Battalion, move out!
Praise be to Gilgamesh!
It's no use. It won't budge.
What about your side?
It's hopeless.
Hey, are you gonna sit there all day or give us a hand here?
Hold on. Hey, guys, look at that.
What? What are they trying to do? No way. You're kidding me.
An escape route?
It's gotta be. They must have dug a tunnel and then found a way out of the prison. There's probably a secret passageway down there with a rail made from bed parts or something like that. I bet they used it to transport the dirt as they dug deeper and deeper. And then they must have secretly carried the dirt to the soccer field and casually disposed of it so no one would notice anything suspicious. But as they continued to dig, there was a cave in, and one of them was buried underneath and became claustrophobic. And then somebody spilled coffee on the floor.
Jim, what the hell are you talking about?
I think you're giving those ropers way too much credit.
Maybe.
But you're right. They do appear to be plotting some sort of escape, however primitive it may be.
So we should hang back, let them do the work, and then hitch a ride.
But at this rate, who knows how long it'll take them to reach the outside and make their escape.
Well, I don't want to sit around here and wait.
Me either. Make them go faster.
Why are you yelling at me? I'm behind bars too, you know.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Praise be to Gilgamesh!
Praise be to Gilgamesh!
Soldier, have you upset the priestess? Have you forgotten the three C's? I told you time and time again. Communicate, converse, and consult.
Children your salvation.
God. a close one. But I don't get it. What was that? It looks like everybody's okay.
Wait, where did Kai go? Oh, what a relief. She's alive.
Let's get going. Now's our chance. We can make an escape.
Not on my watch. I hate every one of you. You've ruined my disgustingly rich life.
Hey there, Melt. I'm glad you made it out okay.
Bastard, it's time for payback.
Payback is what I want from you. Do you have any idea how much money I just lost, you jerks?
3,752,045 gilda, to be exact.
Is it really that much?
That's an awfully realistic number.
I hate you all, and I want back all my money!
Throwing a hissy fit won't make your money come back.
You shut your mouth!
Melt, no!
You wouldn't.
Brahma, Om Rahman, O mighty spears, reveal your lightning brilliance and do it now!
Amazing magic.
Is he really that strong? Should I be worried?
Have you learned your lesson? I can do whatever I set my mind to.
Don't say that about yourself.
You want some more?
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Isn't it dangerous for you to be going there by yourself?
No, this is too important. The secret behind this tower and His Majesty Gilgamesh is what I think it might be. Then the Kingdom of Uruk will not be the only nation involved. I'll be counting on you to take care of Mestia.
Please, be careful.
Again. What fools they really are.
It's really too late to pretend to be a wise person, sir.
Ah, Sir Melt, what impeccable timing. You shall accompany the glorious Golden Knights on our new quest. We lost the priestess and need your help tracking her down.
Hey, wait, that isn't fair.
What's fair? You won't say no, will you?
Oh, the humanity.
In the end, Melt had no choice but to succumb to the avalanche of pressure.
Cứ tầm những cái tài sản như thế này.
những đối tượng không có lời giải thích chính đáng về hành vi mang dao, súng, tai mà, ma túy đá trong người đều bị khống chế cầm tay đưa về trụ sở phòng cảnh sát hình sự công an thành phố số 7 Thuyền Quang làm rõ.